things usually will drop during the day too, but I don't think with these specials it's gonna drop shit. I think I'm gonna have to go searching for it. Done it, a material energy, and not material energy, but from running red. Okay. I mean, I don't like the fact that the water's open on them sides. I could put a torch there, but. Some of the stuff away and see what that fucking thing does. If it does anything good, if it doesn't, oh well, I'll figure something out. I may have to try to find a spawner. I really don't want to go that route. Come on, give me another pack. Give me. Oh, well, it's out. Okay. Let's just see what that does. 6 arrows. I mean, it's a possibility it may work. On the other hand, it may just be a piece of crap and it may not work. I don't know. I thought the bottom would just spawn them by themselves, but. I see a lot spawning in the top not coming down. I know, just put some fans up there, which would be fine, but they gotta be spawning in order for me to do anything. I'm gonna get that gold that I just work on this hammer and see what this does, and if not, we'll call it a night. Now I got something spawning in down there, but I'm not messing with down there if I don't have to anymore, because it just doesn't seem like wherever I go, it just doesn't spawn. It should be just the opposite. It should be right after me. Got a block of gold. 2 diamonds. Give me the hammer. Hammer in a block of gold and a diamond, and that gives us the 5th remaining modifier. We'll put a diamond on it, which will give us durability 500. I want to put 3 moss on it, so we have to make the moss, which is kind of funny because I need that again, but it probably won't even be enough. Well, yeah, it will be actually. Well, not really. I don't want to give me one, but that's all we really need for a moment. 9 of these. Yeah, we're making moss, which kind of blows balls. I have to make moss brick this way. Because I have no other way of getting moss, or less. I just want to do one of them online. I'll probably do the other one offline without you guys. Or the other two that I put on it, because I'm going to put quite a bit on the hammer. Anything in there? Oh, yeah. Nice. see stuff up there. Now, if we can get it down, that would be awesome. Am I correct in saying there is stuff up there? Because it looks like it. So my mob spawner worked, it looks like. It's just getting them blown down. Let's see. They're up there. We need fans. Alright, so we got something that works. We're just not getting them down here. Because he's right above me. So he's standing like probably right there, right on the edge. If I put a fan in the corners, it should give him a little push. And then maybe we can get what we need. We'll have to keep an eye because they fall. They get damaged, but they shouldn't be damaged enough that we can't take care of them. I know they can fall pretty far. How much of a fan? I know it was a little bit of material and I was bitching about it, but fans. Where's the fans? There they are. Yeah, steel bars, so I actually picked up 2 steel bars, but I'm going to have to mix them anyway. Now I'm kind of excited that I actually got stuff up spawned up there. That gives me 16. I only want to make, 4 fans, I think. Brick slab, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. We'll have some of that extra, that's fine. Brick slabs. I wonder if I'll take those cobblestone slabs. I didn't really need it. Yeah, well. So what we need to do is get up in there and actually put the fans in. Which is going to be more hard to do with them up in there, but I think I'm going to make some torches to light it up and kill what's up in there, and then I'll remove the torches. Because we got to get them down. We can't have them up there. I don't know, I made a lot of torches. Don't give me that containers. For now, damn. 4 fans. Gold we'll put away. That one. I think it's almost night, so I may just go ahead and finish. Oh, I needed that bucket, didn't I? Was thinking about finishing this while I was waiting. Whoa, looks like there's a bunch of shit in it now, don't it? I'm gonna have fun getting it out of there. That's gonna be the issue now. I should have probably really worked on this the right way when I did it. See, that gives me a moss ball. Put that on the hammer. See, nobody's falling that I can see. They're falling and they can't get up. Moss warden. See, I want to have moss, 2 more mosses at least on it. I'll work on that later. Let's see if we can't get these fans in there now. Looks like they despawned. I'm hoping nobody fell and that's how they died. No, there's something in the water. Me. This is the part I hate is trying to get up here. Jesus Christ, I fell off. Okay, let's get up there. looks like when nobody's up there, we can... Christ, I'm over it. I think I'm going to cover them ends up while I'm up here, too. I think that may help the spawn. I need redstone. I forgot all about that. Damn it, I'll have to go get some redstone torches. So I'm pretty sure to do because they're not working. Stone torches the first time I've done this. I'm not positive, but I think so. My problem is the redstone torches. I hope they don't mess up the spawn. I don't think redstone torches stop spawning. I could be wrong though. Take care of both of them on the way back down. Yeah, but see, it lights up the room, but does that take away from the spawn? That's what I want to know. So we're going to be F7 over there? Yes. But that, the fans blew that away. It shouldn't be because it's actually not. Now what I want to do here is just do a simple cover the torch out here. That way I don't have to worry about any light at all. Now if something spawns, it's getting blown down. This thing being lit up. I mean, I could. Shouldn't bother it anyway. Now we'll find out what happens. See what happens. If it's too much of a hard drop on them, I will put a bucket of water into my pot. I don't think it is. It's not. Oh shit, did they start spawning already? No, that's over here. That's in that stupid cave. And we had 3 or 4 spawned in, so it shows me it's working. We just have to wait. Something in there.